It appears like chocolate, so bacteria find it irresistible to eat, but it is actually poisonous, so once they eat it up, they will be killed. It will be very interesting to see the effect it really has in the human body and how effective it really is to kill superbugs.
Not to have to take antibiotics all the time would be great.